morning children, welcome back to science online class. Children, in the last class we have seen the root and its function, right? Yes, hope you all have learned that topic well. Children, today I am going to tell you about the next topic of this lesson is stem and its function. Children, can you tell me what is stem? The stem is the main part of the shoot. It grows above the soil. Good. Next, what grows on the stem of a plant? What grows on the stem of a plant? Branches, leaves, flowers, and fruits. Now you all know what is stem. What grows on the stem of a plant, right? Children, the stem can be hard and woody stems, soft stems, weak stems. Now let us see hard and woody stems. The stems of big trees such as neem tree, mango tree, and teak tree are very hard and woody. Such stems are called trunks. They keep the trees strong and upright. Next, soft stems. Soft stems are found in herbs such as mint and coriander. The stems of shrubs such as rose and hibiscus are soft and woody. Next, weak stems. Weak stems are found in climbers such as grapevine and money plant. These plants need support of other plants, walls or sticks to hold them upright. Creepers. Creepers such as pumpkin and watermelon also possess weak stems. Next, functions of the stem. Stem keeps most plants upright, so it is called the backbone of a plant. Stem carries water and minerals from the root to the leaves. Stem also helps in carrying food from the leaves to other parts of the plant. Stems of some plants store extra food prepared by the plant. Example, ginger, potato, and sugarcane. We eat stems of these plants. Children, take your science book, turn page number 71. Stem. The stem is the main part of the shoot. Underline the word main part of the shoot. The stem can be strong or weak. Trees such as the banyan tree and the peepal tree have a thick and strong stem called the trunk. Underline the word thick and strong stem called the trunk. It holds the tree straight and upright. Underline the word. Holds the tree straight and upright. Plants such as grapevine, money plant, and bean have weak stems. Underline the word. Grapevine, money plant, bean, weak stems. Such plants either grow along the ground or need support of other plants, walls, or sticks. Next, functions of stems. Some of the main functions of the stem are given below. First point, it keeps the plant upright and straight. Leaves, buds, flowers, and fruits grow on the stem. The stem carries water, nutrients, and food to different parts of the plant. Stems of some plants are thick because they store extra food prepared by the plant. Some of these stems, such as sugarcane, potato, and ginger, can be eaten by human beings. Underline the word sugarcane, potato, ginger. Children, take your science booklet. Lesson 7, parts of a plant. Children, already we have written two questions, right? Now you write the next question, okay? Question number 3, give any three functions of stems. First point, stem keeps the plant upright and straight. Second point, leaves, buds, flowers and fruits grow on stems. Third point, the stem carries water, nutrients and food to different parts of the plant.